2000 to 2004 was the pinnacle of Helton's success. Todd's 349 average ranked number one during that span, and his offense was comparable to Alex Rodriguez on the road in that same window. In just two more games, Helton recorded an identical OPS with one less extra base hit. From 2000 to 2004 in the National League, only Barry Bonds and Albert Pujols had a higher OPS plus than Helton.